Balboa gets out of the corner now, and now what's more is Drago backing Rocky Balboa up with a jab. And Balboa is not staying on balance because of the long jab of the Russian.
Brace yourself!
Rocco,
brace yourself!
Strike
out! Come on! Get up! Hands up!
Rocky pounding away at the midsection of the Russian, and he's just hit him with everything he's got.
And Drago just smiled at him.
Rocky says you are more than something else.
Keep jumping away!
Come down!
Rocky Balboa is in serious trouble. They might have to stop this one before somebody gets killed.
Reach and grab it!
Rocky's hurt. He woke the sleeping giant, and now he's paying for the price. The right hand from Drago sends Rocky Balboa 15 feet across the ring.
And the champ is down.
Continuing to punish Rocky Balboa. He just will not let him out of that corner. And Rocky Balboa is just trying to get through this first round. The Russian just threw Rocky Balboa into his own corner like a rag doll. What a tough first 3 minutes for Rocky Balboa. He's not only fighting what appears to be an invincible opponent, he's also fighting a very hostile crowd. For round two, it's been a one-sided fight so far.
It'll take more than luck for Rocky to survive this round. Rocky's been hit with bombs.
Step up, Rock.
Rocky Balboa trying to stay in the middle of the ring against the big Russian.
Move the head. Do what you gotta do. Stay with him.
He's caught and he's bleeding, but he's on his feet and he's on the line.
It's a shot!
Hold on! He's cut!
Russian's cut, and it's a bad cut. And now it's Rocky Balboa coming after Ivan Drago. Shaping up to be a personal war, and right now, it's anybody's boxing match.
You're doing good, Rocky.
Okay, take it to it.
say, baby?
Ah!
say this or that.
So.
So move, check bastard.
You broke my fucking nose.
Союз не рушим и республик свободных. Статью о веке Великая Русь. Достроит создание воед народа. Великий могучий Советского Союза.
Are you out of your mind?
No. Just out of bullets.